An update now on a two-car collision in Orangeburg County that led to the deaths of a South Carolina State student and a recent graduate there. Police have arrested 23-year-old Fuquan Hills. Investigators say he was the driver of the car that caused the accident. It happened last Friday as Orangeburg police were trying to pull over a speeding car. Hills, we're told, has been charged with two counts of failure to stop for blue lights, causing death.